Not doing too well. I got fired from my job today, because I scootered over a raccoon. Tripped and fell. I applied to Wendy's. They declined. They said, "We looked at your files. You tried to kidnap a kid." Like, that was a year ago. If you guys have any like ideas for jobs I can apply to, let me know. I don't have my license, hence this. Ow. Sorry, it hurts to smile.